أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم يراءون ويمنعون الماعون صدق الله مولانا العظيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to another episode of Understanding the Message of the Majestic Quran. What is this great book of Allah have for me? How does it guide me? What is the lessons in its pithy and short chapters? Today I've selected Surah Al-Ma'un. Al-Ma'un actually is an idiom which I've translated as small kindness. You know, small kindness in English actually means, you know, willing to share even small things. And it has a very Islamic lesson and a background as well. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam once said that, you know, save yourself from the fire of hell, even if it is giving half of a date. Can you see how small that is? It says small kindnesses do matter. So this is about small kindnesses. But see how this surah starts. Let me read the beautiful translation of this wonderful surah. Listen to it. Allah says, in the name of Allah, the kind, the caring. Have you seen the person who denies the day of judgment? He treats an orphan roughly and doesn't encourage the feeding of the needy. So ruined are the worshippers who are daydreaming when they pray, who merely show off and even stop doing small kindnesses. Now here, you know, the surah begins by saying that, have you seen him who denies the day of judgment? Some of the Mufassirin say this is actually alluding to Abu Lahab, you know, the Quraysh leader, who was very mean and he didn't even share small kindnesses with his neighbors. He was also the person responsible for the maintenance of the Kaaba and keeping its funds and would worship openly. And Allah is really describing how mean this person is, you know, and what is the reason for him being mean? That's really what this surah is all about. And how does he display his meanness? But let's first look at this. Allah says, have you seen him who denies the day of judgment? He's the one who really, you know, he doesn't care about the orphans and he pushes away the needy people and he doesn't encourage the feeding. Now this is really, it's not that just he doesn't give to the poor and he ignores them, but he doesn't even encourage and prompt others. He doesn't spur others to give to the needy. Now that is really amazing. As though, you know, the Quran is telling us that, you know, we should really be people who are prompting others, encouraging others. Now that means, you know, we can be announcing our own charitability and our own philanthropy as well, as long as we're not doing it for this reason, which the Quran says Abu Lahab used to do it. Alladhina hum yura'un. He used to do it to show off. Okay, so as long as we are not showing off and we are doing it for seeking the pleasure of Allah and to benefit humanity, it doesn't matter if you announce it on the Facebook, on social media, you advertise it anywhere, as long as your intention is pure. But you know, this guy, Abu Lahab, وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَعُونَ. Ma'un is actually small utensils like cooking pot, like the spoons, like the screwdriver, like a hammer. He doesn't share it with his neighbors. He can't do small kindnesses. So I hope you can see, you know, how powerful this surah is. It's encouraging us to do small kindnesses. And people who can't do small things like this are not going to be able to do big things. So here Allah is telling us, you know, be careful with everything that you do. Small kindnesses matter. Smiling at somebody matters. Saying thank you to somebody matters. You know, may Allah make us those who do these small kindnesses.